North London Derby Day, and it's coming today from Wembley Stadium, where Tottenham are playing as they wait to move into their new stadium. This is their temporary home, and they take on Arsenal, who've had plenty of experience here, playing in FA Cup finals, FA Cup semi-finals, Community Shields and the like.
Yeah, and for Tottenham, you know, this season they're trying to make Wembley feel like home to get the atmosphere that they had at White Hart Lane. It's not easy, but I think against Arsenal, the situation, the occasion will take care of itself.
Tottenham Hotspur, Alan.
Euro League position isn't bad, is it? But for this outfit, it's not what was required and expected. And they'll be hoping for better as we come into the last portion of the season.
Number 23, Christian Eriksen. Number 20, Dele Alli. And number 10.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Ben Davies starts with Kieran Trippier as the wide defenders. Moussa Dembele starts with Christian Eriksen in midfield.
And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Thank you for attending Wembley Stadium.
Well, this Wembley has its own history now, and I must say, the ground worthy of staging these very, very big occasions and being home, of course, to England, the national team.
Yeah, I mean, it's a huge stadium, isn't it? I'll tell you what, the players would appreciate. It's a much better pitch than it was in the old one, much more like the Premier League pitches.
Man in charge is Paul Tierney.
We're ready to start the North London Derby.
And here are Spurs, stylishly going forward,
going for goal! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Tottenham have a corner now.
Put the corner in the middle.
Got to be.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had it.
Ah, it's a penalty.
Penalty, and that's really unforgivable.
Oh my word, the run-up was a strange one, Martin.
Lacazette. Enterprising play from Arsenal in the wider areas. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Attacking now. Kamani Chaka. Mesut Ozil. Welbeck anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Arsenal playing on. Referee choosing well not to stop the game.
Eriksen. Dembele. Eriksen. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Xhaka.
Hector Bailly.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Danny Welbeck. Jack Wilshere. Good defending. Dembele. Christian Eriksen. There's good progress with this attack. Mesut Ozil.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
That'll be a throw.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition.
Coming towards Ozil.
Not really away from the threat here.
Kane. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Well, he slipped his man.
Lacazette!
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Song. Good reading of the play by the defender.
Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack.
Song.
Kane
got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Strong and speedy Moussa Dembele.
Kieran Trippier.
Song.
Granit Xhaka, Mesut Ozil, Lacazette, he's got it back again from his teammate,
here comes guiding the pass through,
Lacazette, needs to be very nippy,
just a flick on with the header, they've kept possession,
very weak challenge.
Lacazette.
He's left them all behind. Wilshere. Ozil. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. But, ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Corner taken by Ozil. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
That will help ease the pressure.
Kane.
A fixture you know a lot about, Alan. What's it like to play in a North London derby?
Frantic.
Tottenham penalised now. Free kick. Well, Tottenham are in a bit of trouble here. Their man's going to get a yellow card.
Stay on your feet and you won't be committing that kind of challenge.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Hector Bailly. Jack Wilshere.
There's been a throw now after the tackle.
Jack Wilshere.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Xhaka. Wilshere! Well, he's knocked it in, and they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily, but they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move, and a fine finish at the end of it.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that. Well, it's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
So Arsenal have the lead here. Dele Alli. Nice interplay between the two of them. Moussa Dembele. Lacazette. There's some potential in this move. There's space to get the cross in. Lacazette slips it through. Hugo Lloris with a save. It's a corner for Arsenal here. And in it goes. And here's the shot. Shokran Mustafi. Xhaka. Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Granit Xhaka. Jack Wilshere neatly intercepted. Danny Welbeck. Lacazette. Now he can cross it. Jack Wilshere. It was good play until they got that challenge in. He went in well. Shots on here. Goalkeeper hangs on. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
And here are Spurs, stylishly going forward. Going for goal!
Put the corner in the middle.
Got to be.
He's left them all behind.
Wilshere. Özil.
Space to get the cross in. Lacazette slips it through. Hugo Lloris with a save. Wembley Stadium. The fans sit back in it for the start of the second half. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Lacazette. Good football between... So the referee awards a free kick.
Time-wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win, perhaps, in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
And in the shot goal! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. That should be a penalty, it is!
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur coming off the pitch, number 7, Hong Min-sung.
Well, we don't want to see a non-contact sport, and I'm sure Pochettino doesn't either, but he wants to protect his players. That's what he's trying to do down there.
Turning her hair, he made it look easy.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
This manager doesn't normally hesitate to make a substitution or a change in formation. I think we're going to see one here after that equaliser.
So away we go at 1-1.
Tottenham Hotspur goal!
Shokdran Mustafi.
Harry Kane.
Xhaka. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Jack Wilshere. Hector Berry. Lacazette. Ozil! Now they have the advantage. And Ozil is in to score again here.
Well, he's so hard to pick up when he arrives late.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum and they're also losing this match.
Tottenham Hotspur have conceded here. Now they're trailing. Sissoko. Eriksen. Moussa Dembele. Eriksen. On to Harry Kane. Here's a chance. They've scored.
Oh, that's schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Thank you.
Yeah, the referee signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up. And why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here, quality.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Arsenal playing on. Referee choosing well not to stop the game. Nacho Monreal. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. It's Eric Dier on the attack here. Keeper's ball. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. And Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs. Corner played in.
Vertonghen! Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Anticipated that, I think the two teams were going to play on here, but the referee has stopped it for this injury.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well read by the defender. Xhaka. Nacho Monreal. Attacking now. Aubameyang, shots on here.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
It's Eric Dier. Moussa Dembele.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Aurier. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Test of his control now.
Nicely done to keep on his feet and not just go to ground and hope he might get a free kick.
Set through by Ozil. Ramsey.
Ozil
with Ramsey again.
Now Kane. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Dembele, looking for a through ball.
Hector Bellerin. Danny Welbeck. Aubameyang. Christian Eriksen.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Llorente. That's marvellous goalkeeping. And the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper, and he's just showed us why.
It's a change now for Arsenal. Well, here comes the corner. Vertonghen! Well, that's good defending.
Now Mkhitaryan. Cut out by the defender.
Could be dangerous. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Danny Welbeck. Aubameyang.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
Defender did well to get...
We've got his fist to it!
Eriksen.
Going for goal! Goodness me, it's a great time to score, and in a match like this too.
And what a moment to do it against their bitter rivals. He's loving it.
We were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back. It's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
Exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Well, they'll be wondering how much...
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
4 minutes of added time.
Dembele. Now Kane. Davis. Good forward play from them. Now here's a chance.
And the referee brings it to a halt.
It's a great game to win, a great way to win it. And I think the fans at least will be rubbing it in to their rival supporters.
The winning team was a little bit more fired up, actually, than the losers. They were the team that wanted to win this match more.
Well, let's get Alan's thoughts on the performance today of Harry Kane.
Good performance from him. And I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
On to Harry Kane.
Here's a chance.
Eriksen.